partly because Pittsburgh isn't, you know.
Now, if it had been Texas, everybody would probably buy it.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to see what you look like with those on. Just got to feel for it.
Okay. 50?
You got to use your whole body. Yeah, just go 50 at a time. We'll just talk.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
Felt better.
It was better until it started slamming a little bit toward the end.
Okay.
And then let's take one off. Now the objective of this little drill is to try to make your arm that doesn't have the paddle feel as much pressure as the one with the paddle.
Okay.
The only way you're going to do that is acceleration.
Yeah.
If you accelerate this arm, you're going to get more resistance. If you're in the right angle, right?
Uh-huh.
You can slip that.
Yeah.
Before. So take one of them off. I don't care which one.
Okay.
We're looking for balance, core, everything else. Everything's balanced. So the right arm should feel the same as the left arm for length, and the core should be involved. And obviously, the legs have to get a little more involved here to get that thing through the water.
Yeah.
Right?
Yep.
So it's good. Okay, ready?
Yep.
trying to do that catch-up or that glide thing, and it's really making it difficult for you to do it.
Yeah.
You can do it a little bit more on the left side now without the paddle on there.
Yeah.
But that glide is not for you.
Okay.
If you're 6'9",
yeah,
you got size 18 feet,
yeah,
that glide, you can get away with it.
Yeah.
Is it perfect? If it's perfect, then why don't sprinters do it?
Yeah.
Now, are you getting muscular rest while you're doing that glide, and is it making you faster? That could be.
Yeah.
But if our real problem is not aerobic,
mm-hmm,
then we don't need that rest.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe muscularly we do, maybe we can fix that.
Yeah, yeah.
Especially with, you know, 5 strokes less per lap, theoretically,
yeah,
you can do that. 5 strokes less per lap, you don't need as much muscular endurance.
Yeah.
So then that means you can turn over faster, which is what you like to do.
Yeah.
And then we can win races.
Yeah.
Because again, the same tempo with longer strokes, less strokes, mm-hmm, longer strokes.
Yeah.
That wins.
Yeah.
That's the game.
Yeah.
Part of the game, though, is reducing your resistance. So let's take them both off and see what happens now.
Okay.
See if it's made any change. So again, 36 strokes.
Uh-huh.
It was a magical number we just came up with out of the clear blue sky. But I kind of like it as a challenge. It's not like crazy, yeah, 31.
Yeah.
But it's not like, you know,
it's not too easy.
Too easy for,
yeah,
him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?